Sallallahu ala Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Chapter on Sadaqat-ul-Fitr is to be given before the Eid prayers. Narrated Ibn Umar, may Allah be pleased with them. The Prophet, peace be upon him, ordered the people to pay Zakat-ul-Fitr before going to the Eid prayers. Narrated Abu Sa'id al-Khudri, may Allah be pleased with him. In the lifetime of Allah's Messenger, peace be upon him, we used to give one sa'a of meal per head as Sadaqat-ul-Fitr to the poor. Our food used to be either of barley, raisins, dried grapes, iqt, dried yogurt or cottage cheese, or dates.